The Portland Bight of Clarendon, mainland Jamaica's southernmost point, is the central hub of one of the island's most important ecosystems. Here in the limestone forest of the Portland Ridge, there can be found a number of endemic plants and animals, including a bewildering variety of orchids, Jamaican owls, and hummingbirds like the Jamaican mango and doctorbird. Prodigious-sized thorn-riddled silk cotton trees and numerous lizards are also prevalent. A few miles northeast at Salt River, a few other interesting non-endemic species like the American crocodile and the red and white mangroves can be observed.